Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought I'd show you around this shed they have here. And just the immense size of this building, it's crazy. I mean, it's like a regular rail yard. See where they can pull everything in and out. And that's the train that we just did a video on, where you can actually get up inside there and work the controls and everything like that. And I mean, there's just so many. I'll have to come back in here another day when I have more time, where I can spend more time on each one. And for you guys, for you guys that really understand and know your trains, if you see something here that I'm scanning around and you really want to look at it, just comment and let me know. And I will come back in a future day and I'll check it out real thoroughly for you. And this right here is kind of interesting. It's a 1939 Illinois Terminal rail bus. If you guys can read that. And it's sort of like a school bus crossed with a train. It's pretty interesting.
Super white tower.
And I mean, I assume they use that to, haul the workers in and out, I would assume. But that's
what
pretty
does that
cool.
Mean?
Yeah. Super white power, whatever. Some kind of engine they have, I guess. All right.
Oh,
just the size of some of these locomotives is ridiculous. This, another Burlington route train. And I just love the Streamliner trains. That's my thing. But here, I'll give you a good view of this from the sunny side here. Just really awesome styling. I like that a lot. Anyway. But there's way too much to look at today. So, like I said, if you see something you really want to look at on here, just let me know and I'll come back another day and we'll look at it real close. There's the old... Yeah, we're going to be running out of here shortly. There's the old Pullman cars. You're familiar with those. And they have some that are open where you can kind of walk around in them, check them out. The other what? Oh, no, I didn't actually. Let's go back down there, you think, because that's pretty cool. We have, like Jordan pointed out, we have one more GM Streamliner train over here that you'll probably like to take a look at. And then we're going to have to be out of here. we keep getting reminded because I know it's about time. Let's see. I don't want to be one of those guys that keeps people here, you know. But this is worth looking at. And like I said, we'll come back another day. You know, we'll come back another day and check things out real thoroughly. Because I could spend a whole day here for certain. This is a 1939 General Motors. You guys can read the stats on it, but I just think it's another really slick looking train.
It's like a motorcycle.
Take a look at that. Yeah, Jordan found some kind of like a rail motorcycle kind of device. That's pretty neat. But this thing is slick looking. Very neat. Electromotive. Very cool. And they've got this set up just like a train platform, you know. Pretty cool. There's a Union Pacific one, and they got the giant diesel engine here, all exposed, so you can check it out. And they've got all the parts labeled and everything. But anyway, that's it for today from the Museum of Transportation in St. Louis, Missouri. And I'll come back, like I said, and we'll look at things a lot better another day when we have time. So I hope you guys like this, and I'll see you later. Bye.